always talked about it for years and years, and I thought it would be the best way to let you get a chance to hear him. He's just a remarkable singer and showman, and he's one of my dearest friends in the world, and I figured if I take him out of whatever bar I was going to play in New Jersey, and I'd let him sing for Carnegie Hall. This is my dear friend, Mr. Grover Kemble.
Come on up, son, make the castle rock. What about the shoes?
At least you have
them. One of the great performers of all time.
This guy's
unbelievable. Stole everything he ever sang. Stole it right out from under him.
He's got my whole book down, man.
I got a shoe size and everything.
Yeah.
Nobody like him.